Okay, Chennai. Coming in next is the largest aircraft of the Indian Air Force, C-17, along with Suryakiran aerobatic team. Can you spot it on the horizon? If yes, raise your umbrellas. And here, you are being delivered with a surprise. The Indian Air Force is adept at delivering a surprise. Flying in next is C-17 along with Hawks of Suryakiran aerobatic team. Ladies and gentlemen, look behind your right shoulder to catch a glimpse of the magnificent C-17 taking a curved path as they graciously turn in front of you, streaming the tricolor in the skies, trailing right behind the Suryakirans in arrow hat formation. The captain of C-17 is Wing Commander Akshay Saxena, and leading the Hawks is Group Captain Gurpreet Singh Dhillo. Flying with Dhillo is Chennai's own boy, Group Captain Dashrathi, who witnessed the air show in the year 2003 at the very same Marina Beach and vowed to fly in the skies of Chennai one day to mesmerize you all.
உங்கள் முன்னால் நீங்கள் பார்ப்பது மகாபலி ஃபார்மேஷன், ஒரு C-17 கனரக விமானம் மற்றும் சூரியகிரண் ஏரோபாட்டிக் டீம். சென்னை பிரம்மாண்டம் என்ற பெயருக்கு பொருத்தமான இந்த ஃபார்மேஷன் உங்கள் அனைவருக்கும் ஒரு சமர்ப்பணம்.
அச்சமில்லை அச்சமில்லை. தீஸ் பவர்ஃபுல் வேர்ட்ஸ் பை பாட்யார் perfectly embody the spirit of the Suryakiran aerobatic team. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Sarang Matrum C-17 Aniyan, Mega Periya Kachi Mudindavadan, India Vimana Padiyan Suryakiran Vagupin, Kankavar Matrum Nenjil Padiyum, Kalai Vilayat Arpuda Kachiyai Parka Tayara Gangal. Chennai, Neeng Readya? What you just saw was a trailer of the Suryakiran team. And if you want them back, can I hear a huge round of applause? It's time to take up the thrill and excitement. After more than two decades, the skies of Chennai will once again see nine magnificent jets proudly wave the tricolor in the sky. In less than a minute now, the Suryakiran team will be taking over the sky of Chennai. India Vimana Padai, Adan Sakti, Tulyam. தோழமை உணர்ச்சி மற்றும் வீரத்திற்காக அறியப்படுகிறது. And today the Suryakiran team will demonstrate the same professionalism and josh. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the ambassadors of the Indian Air Force, the Suryakiran aerobatic team. Leading the team is Group Captain G.S. Dhillo, and here they come diving back down. Now please keep your gaze fixed on the team. You will see one aircraft detaching from the formation. Anga paranga, there goes number 7 squadron leader Chandel. The aircraft have now moved behind onto the wings of Group Captain Siddhesh Karthik, our very own Chennai boy and the deputy leader of the team. The aircraft are now in the shape of the letter V, a tribute to the Indian Armed Forces. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the Victory Formation. I'm sure you remember one aircraft had detached from the formation. Please look to your left. Anga Paranga, he is back and he has a message.
No, vandutten solle. Thirumbi vandutten solle.
The co-pilot of the team leader is Group Captain Ajay Dasrathi. Dusty is a Su-30 pilot who hails from Chennai. Now please look towards your right. Dusty will lead the aircraft and pull up towards the sky. And as they go up, they will turn by 90 degrees to draw the shape of the clover leaf, a symbol of hope, faith, and good luck. Sending you best wishes from the sky to his very own homeland. You see flying above are the Hawk Mark 132 advanced jet trainer. And to give you a closer look of this aircraft, please look to your right. Here comes number 7. 360 degree viewunga yella angle irundum inda aircraft paakala. Flying on the wings of the leader in all formations is number 2 squadron leader Jasdeep Singh and number 3 squadron leader Vishnu. Look to your left, here they go pulling up for the barrel roll.